Muy buenas a todos. Hey to everyone. ¿Qué tal todo? ¿Todo bien? How is going, people? So we're testing today, Ser ahora Dex. Ser ahora deck. Let's see if the deck is good or not. Ser ahora boys. Testing for Harrogate. Harrogate Regionals. Let's see. Let's see. Okay, that is a interesting hand. Interesting hand for sure. I guess we acrobike first. Acrobike, and then Ultra Ball. Face a psychic deck. I don't know, what is this? I want to do the Demolition, yes. Oh, Broken Stadium. So we can do the GX. It's a Malamar deck with Elm. Zoroark Malamar? Probably. Oh, Noivern Malamar. Hey, Jeremy. Ser ahora today, Jeremy. Serpentage list. Something funny. Something funny. So Noivern Malamar, we need to be careful with the Quaking Punch. Busted. Muy buenas, Faconita, ¿qué tal? Pues todo bien. Contento después de este fin de ganar el League Challenge, ganó el Betis. Just fun thing. Area Games. So. Hackerbike. I will pick the Cynthia. Acrobike, we will lose all the items first. We don't need the nine tails. This one, I guess. I will Ultra Ball. Thanks for the following, James. Electro Power. Yeah. How was your weekend? Really good. I won the lead challenge. Thanks for the following, James. I won the lead challenge and my team. My team won, so the Betis won, Eishifu, everything fine. I will do the GX, I guess. Hopefully we draw the energy. We don't need to draw the energy anyway, right? Acrobike. Oh my god, another one. So we put the stadium, Cynthia. Petition tier. Yeah, we are 7th place, so super happy. We are 7th place, so super happy. We can do the GX, that is crazy. We can do the GX. I'm not gonna activate ability. Okay. GX. So yeah, Betis is playing super well, so I'm so happy for that. Now 7th place, really close to Europe League. ¿Qué jugué en el challenge? Pues jugué un deck secreto. I played the secret deck in the League Challenge. Probably the same for Harrogate. Oh, Barça, I'm really fan of Barça too. So it's fine. It's fine. Wyvern. He needs that 2 energy, so. It's a guy from PCG. We need to pay 25 million euros. And we be. If we pay, we get it. Like 25 millions. I hope Betis paid because that guy is broken. That guy is broken. Lo Celso is the best. It's big difference, right? Because I don't have the third Zelaora Serpentage. I don't have the third Zelaora. That is the reason. Este fin de semana. Sí, pues bonita. Este fin de hay un regio. Puede ser que lo juegue. Puede ser. Yeah, Lo Celso. That is the only change that I did Serpentage. The cockover Zelaora. Because I only have two, so. No, the blower. No way. The blower. Did it weakness to lightning? No. Never lucky. So, the Oxystone 2. Hopefully, the opponent has nothing in his hand. Hopefully. So, should I 130 with Coco, right? Should I say one thing with Coco? I will stretch her tails. Probably Cynthia, simply Cynthia. I don't know. He's trying to do that. He's trying that it works. Maybe. Oh, that is super good hand. Super good hand. 130. Boom. I mean, Noiva can walk with Malamar, right? But now decks are super fast. Now decks are super fast. Let's see if he has a supporter for this turn or not. So his supporter is Elm. That is not pretty cool. I played Noiva, yes. I lost every game, I guess. Yes, I lost every game. Cuando jugamos Noivern en Halloween, creo que perdí todas, sí. Creo que perdí todas. So, Mimikyu attack, probably. So he copy 130. So we can KO with Raikou. We can KO with Raikou, probably. With double this. Alpat. So, if we top deck another... We top deck another electric power, we can kill with Raikou, probably. I will evolve to step strike. I will attach. I will Cynthia because maybe we don't draw double electric power. Or yes. Or yes. We can go Ninetales, right? For double electric power. We have one anyway. And next we can go Zep Striker. That is super cool. So one of these and probably one of these to throw it now. We are gonna Zep Striker, right? So we are gonna Zep Striker. We can Zep Striker with zero cards, right? So I need to pay. It's a book, right? I don't get this comment in the comic. Poco sabrá que estamos a 4, totalmente bonita, muy contento. What's the play? I have one secret deck. Probably play, probably. And if not, I will play maybe some meta deck. Free retreat. Power up. 90. Oh, we can't power up, okay. We have no lightning energies. But I don't want to put Coco or Zelaora active. How many people know the secret deck? Probably 5 or 6. Some friends. Buena Chavi, ¿qué tal? ¿Todo bien? Always have some secret, yeah. I had Granbull secret for Brazil and then I did bad. Me gusta más Oranguru, Poconita. Es más consistente, es un básico, no necesitas la evolución. Me gusta más Oranguru. So, Yeah, I have a secret deck, but I don't know if I will play it. I don't know if I will play it. Probably. If not, I will play a meta deck and like Zoark. And play a normal tournament. You will know it. You need to check my Twitter and probably say I drop playing that secret deck. Or maybe I do well with that secret deck. We don't know. The deck is funny, but it's not maybe that consistent. Yeah, Serpent Age. Nice. The deck is funny, but maybe it's not that consistent and strong. I don't know. I have so many doubts. I don't know what to play, honestly. I want to finish the tournament and play Switch all the Christmas. I will have the Switch after Harrogate. Joe loves Sorgale promo right now. When I play Desitage, I play 1-1 Sorgaleo. It's really good. It's 120 for DCE, no weakness, broken GX. Cuento lo que había perdido contra el bujo, pero llevo bajo pie de 30. Correcto, claro. Hay que llevarlo de 40, esa es la clave. Esa es la clave. LOL, Noibat attack. It's gonna attack with Noibat. That is lightning weakness. Cool. That is lightning weakness. So, Raikou attack, again. He's gonna discard my Acrobike. Acrobike discard. Okay. Okay. I can simply Sophocles. I can simply Sophocles for 4. I can go like, I don't know. Like this. This. And attack. For example. Touch. In case he quit the stadium, we have Zeraora with 3 energies. In case he quits the stadium. Eso 10, claro, contra Bujol es como necesitas lo de 40, sí o sí, ¿no? Totalmente. Cynthia, ok. Noivern is coming. Noivern is coming. Noivern is coming. 50? Gonna do 50. I want now we hit 190 with this boy, so this is not KO. And we can't use the electric power because hey look it, that is a good deck for Harrogate. Why KO everything consistent, motor engine, tails for picking the things. That is a broken deck. Ban to tails energy. 2. Weakness. Oh that's true! Oh we should attach the choice one into 9 tails or the Noivern weakness, that's true Serpent Age. Is Smart Shadow most? I guess Smart Shadow is not that great because I prefer Judge, honestly. You beat Sword decks, yes or yes? Sword like a Rock is hard. Other Swords are fine. Other Swords are fine. So, Electric Power. We can go Sophocles, for example. Try to draw some things. Nest Ball. Okay. For nothing. Oh, I have 3 cards in deck. I have 3 cards in deck. That is a problem. I have 3 cards in deck. We need to be careful. 3 cards in deck is not that great. Maybe we lose. I have 1 Zeraora prize. Or not. So the last prize is Zeraora? Really? The last prize is Zeraora. That's true, Serpent Age. I'm gonna lose for that. 1 Fairy Energy. Broken Fairy Energy. Herdier. Broken Fairy Energy and Herdier. Oh my god, I'm gonna lose. Because the last Zeraora is prize. The last Zeraora is prize. I have 1 electric power. Only 1 electric power left. So we hit 60. Master Heavy Dash. Testing Lightning Deck, Stefan testing Mass Cargo. People are becoming crazy. We are becoming crazy, right? Okay, so we have a problem. We have a problem. So we need to boost my Deoxys to win the game. We need to boost my Deoxys to win the game, so this. This 60 and then 70 30. this idea. So now with Guzma we win. But the last prize is set ahora. That is super sad. We are becoming crazy, yeah. Oh, you mean turn one? Yeah, but it's most necessary for both players, right? I don't like the meta because it's like too much Marshadow depending or too much Judge depending, right? But in America, I want a stage 2 deck anyway. Even with that Judge and Marshadow in every deck, a stage 2 deck wins. So... complicated to say. It's complicated to say, yeah. But it's super complicated to beat that kind of decks. Because you can break 2 if you play the Marshadow. And throw the place enemy Zoroark, that is, yeah, everyone is crazy. My shadow is teleporting for stage 2 decks. Yep. You need to have a heavy line of Pulpix, Ninetales to do Beacon. Even if they judge, you need to have a heavy Pulpix line to try to play the game. But yeah. The problem is Marshadow plus KO, you're active, right? But Marshadow is like they can break two, right? They can go Marshadow for himself and they can break. A lot of Zoroark players that I face, they Marshadow and then they pass. No! No, the Acerolan, no. Oh, he KO because the stadium. He KOs because the stadium. He kills because the stadium. We hit 60 with the Zebra. We hit 60 with the Zebra. Oh, we are gonna lose this game. We are gonna lose this game. Yes, another Guzma. How we lose that game? How we lose that game? Holy moly. How we lose that game? If I get turn 1 Helm Lily, I can find the rings. Yeah. Oh, we lose that game. Imagine he has no Guzma in his hand. No way, he has no Guzma. Debe jugando al final del stream Zoroark. Puede ser. Si pierdo varias, puede ser. Si pierdo varias, puede ser. So maybe he has nothing? Oh, why you attach the energy? No sense. What are you doing? Okay. Oh, we lose that game. Super sad. The last prize was set ahora. Why we lose, Serpentage? Why we lose? No way we... we could have won this game. Why we lose this game? We had everything every turn. What happened? Oh, because I didn't attach the choice bank into the Ninetales. Okay. That was the key. We didn't attach the choice bank into the Ninetales. So if we attach choice into the 90s, we already win the game. Perfect. Si pierde mucho juega Granbull, okay. Okay, oh, we face a fighting deck. Serpentage. How we beat fighting decks? With Coco, right? How we beat fighting decks? Oh, with 90s. We can go 90s too. Two Vulpix prize? Come on. Two Vulpix prize. Like, no way. Vulpix prize. That is not funny. So we are gonna Lele 4. Probably Lily for 4. Yeah, that seems fine. So Vulpix prize. But we have Ditto. It's fine. We have Ditto. No energy. Ain't of the Knight of Spear. How is going, Dario? Doing well. I don't know what to play, but doing well. Testing some different decks for fun or test. Granbull es difícil de jugar igualmente, Pocorita. Granbull es difícil de jugar, así que bueno. Why the Ninetales? You have to find electric powers. Yeah, you find electric power choice bands. You have one fairy energy to do the GX to this boy. I saw that your dog eat Your key away, right? Your dog is your key away. Okay, so I will check again. Yeah, no Bulbix. No Bulbix. Only. So I guess I will go 90's attack. We need to see if we have the Fade energy in the deck. We have the Fade energy. That is the first step. That is the first step. So, Blizzle. I don't want to end Serara. I don't want to end Serara. Let's put Coco. Cynthia. Oh, Simon Soldo Dog. Poor Kiawe. Hey, the Dingo La Vista. Oh, he's going the Dingo La Vista. Okay. So. Lele's attacker. Let's go, Lele. Poor Kiawe. How do you find the Fady reliably? Ask Serpentage. It's his list. You need to ask Serpentage. Why you run one Fady energy? And how you find the Fady energy? Sí, la gente se te echa mucho. Chuckle. Oh, that's true. You chuckle the Fady and then you GX with Terraura. That's true. Serpandage is correct. Serpandage is correct. Okay, you are gonna KO my Blizzle, probably. Go for the Blizzle. Keep my Blizzle alive, please. No! Keep my Blizzle alive. That's the point of the deck, okay. Yeah, I see that. Glad we have Shackle on board. nope. No Shackle on board. No Shackle on board. Okay, so. Attacking Lele or Raikou. We need to find one lightning. We need to find one lightning. Please give me one lightning. One lightning. Okay, that is fine. Electric power. Attack 60, 90. Nah, 60 is fine. This is fine, attaching to the Lele, I guess. Ah, never lucky. How we win? How we win? How we win that game, Serpentage? Ah, the key, the Kukui. Kukui. I mean, a single bass with energy, we lose. A single energy and bass. How we beat that match? No way. No way we beat that match. Bass Rock is super strong. You are playing Coco Serraura. Stephen is playing Macargo. Fan Monday. Yeah. Imagine we run that text in the. Imagine we run that text in the. In the regional. Why not? Why not? This is when you go for lunch. Okay. Okay, let's try to do a KO. Let's try to do a KO. Pium. Oh, it's not KO. Okay, it's 20 left. Cool. Next game. No basketball, please. Pues, digo Slime Shrake. Vega calentando Snubbull. Puede ser, puede ser. Okay, so the goal is to try to win one game today. Watch out for the Macargo. You go first, please. Watch out for the Macargo. You want to pay for lose every round? No, I mean, the deck seems good, seems consistent, but the reality is the reality is not the same. Okay, so strike attacker, Lele for Lily. I mean, we had two Bulbix prize. Is that an excuse? Not right. An excuse. Oh, we cannot KO these with Zep Striker. So, we have the Fady, boys. We have the Fady, boys. We have the Fady, boys. We did it. We did it. We have the Fady. Let's go. Lily. Lily, 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 Lily. We have the Fady, boys. We can attack with 90 Storm 2. Let's go. I will try to throw some Bulbix or Nest Balls. Or nothing. Nothing. So, I will attach the fairy. That is the goal. Pass, let's go. Knight is down 2. I'm gonna go get smoked. Arrogate. Do you think Stefan is gonna play Mad Cargo? Gonna be crazy. He's the Ho-Ho Master, but I don't know if he's the. He's Ho-Ho Master, but he's Mad Cargo Master. He's winning games. Yeah, the comic. That is the only event that we have this quarter, this season. That is the only tournament we have this season. In Europe, I mean. Other than League Cups and League Challenge, we have only Harrogate in all the season. That is super sad. That is super sad. Okay, Zoroark, Solgaleo, Ninetales probably. Or Solgaleo something. I need to break the format. I will try. I have a secret funny deck. I will try, but probably not. Probably not. No, my stadium. Why you discard my stadium? Why you discard my stadium? Oh, that top deck. That top deck. So, Ninetales for what? Nespo, double Nespo probably. Ninetales for double Nespo probably, and then we Lily. Then we Lily and stuff. Thanks for the following, Calvin Ross Davis. Thanks a lot, Calvin Ross Davis, for the following. Really appreciate it. Another Serrahora priced. Another Serrahora priced. I will Lily for 4. And pass. That deck is not that great. Está bueno mucho ahora Rayquaza la ladder. Sí, porque Rayquaza es. Contra Gran Brigar de pierden, pero Rayquaza le gana bastante fácil a Zoroark, a Mil. O sea, los mazos de 1000, los mazos de Star le ganas. Solgaleo. Con Blacephalon está bastante igualado, creo. Con Blacephalon está bastante igualado. Pero sí, Pogonita. Estoy de acuerdo. Rayquaza is always strong. But now there is too much Granbull and too much Gardevoir. So I'm not sure. I'm joining Lost Marsh and Granbull. I will play Lost Marsh tomorrow, so don't miss it. Don't miss it, boys. I will play Lost March tomorrow. Mañana será mazo de Lost March. Sí, mil es súper complicado. Oh, don't judge me. We don't play counter game, right? Lul. Look at this hand. Imagine we have another lady instead of her. I try to build to be consistent. What do you think is missing? I don't know. But it's weird, right? Anyway, Granbull is super hard to play, so I don't know. Too many mag, yeah. That is maybe less Granbull than before. Too many mags, and even if you touch the Striker, it's really super hard. Even if you touch the Striker, it's super hard. Okay, so what can we put active when we have no energy? Probably Ninetales. Come on. Pass. What is happening with your deck? It's Pokemon Catcher. Pokemon Catcher flip heads. That's how I lost one round in the Latin America International. The opponent catcher heads to win the game. I was like, you have a good deck. That's why we play Pokemon Catcher heads. That was so sad. It depends the state too, but you can play like shrines. You are one price attackers. Some state too that they don't have enough healing cards, so it's fine. It's fine. Oh, four scoop and go to the bar. That is the. Yeah, if they run heavy heal cards, like the Seedwai with heavy heal cards, that is it's favorable for stage 2 with healing cards. Serpentage, I need to win one game today before end the stream. I need to win one game. Let's go. That's the goal today, win one game. I really like XP share better than Wishful Batons. I really like XP share instead of wishful buttons, I guess. What do you think? What do you think? Oh, he killed the 90s, nice. He killed the 90s, nice. Ah. We could do the GX, but we have only two lightning. We have your standards going. Oh yeah, so the thing is that we don't run any Zeraora, any third Zeraora, right? Nah, that is not the... Okay, try to win one game and then we change the deck. Try to win one game and change the deck. We need to... ¿Dónde regalaste Finden en Harrogate? Una ciudad de Reino Unido. Oh, bonita, ciudad de Reino Unido, Harrogate. Harrogate, ciudad de Reino Unido. I want to reach 4,000 ladder points before 3 hours, so let's see if we can reach 4,000 ladder points. You should try to get one ultra ball with Tails for Shackle. Okay, perfect. I will do that. I will do that play. Torgalios of Busted, agree. Torgalios of Busted, I agree. Definitely agree. No, no hay streaming, Pogonita. No hay streaming. Una pena, pero no hay streaming. Así que bueno, intentaré decir por Twitter qué tal. It will be no stream this weekend, so I will try to say by Twitter if I do well, if I do bad, if I... I don't know. So yeah, I will try. So... Shackle. Okay, I will put the Fairy. I will put the Fairy, okay. I will Ultra Ball for Lily, probably. So we need to do the GX turn 2. We need to do the GX turn 2. Sí, hay gente... Hay mucha gente europea que me está viendo. Y le interesa saber lo que juego. I guess some different decks can run this stage. I guess some different decks can run this stage. Oh, Lily. Nice, that is a nice hand. That is a nice hand. Perfect. That is a really nice hand. So let's go. We have nothing for the next turn. But we are fine, we are fine. We have Guzma GX. Yeah, some decks like can run 1-1 line. And they can attack with it. And yeah, it's super cool. Super cool. Torgalio is nice, definitely. That is the Poipole boy. Poipole boy. So it seems a Blaze Fallon. Let's see. Lily. Soviético viene por mi plan, eh? So the idea now is Guzman to the GX. That is the idea. If we don't top deck energy. Herdier Tech. Crazy. Herdier Tech. It's funny. Herdier Tech is funny. Please follow. So we're gonna Guzma Blaze Fallon and then KO the Blaze Fallon, okay? That is the plan. Yeah, I play 101 line in Desi Tales. In Solo Desi Tales or Desi Tales around 101 line in Solgaleo. Really cool, I guess. Really cool. Poipole, he saw his prices. Okay, so we don't need to Guzma, right? We don't need to Guzma, right? We simply retreat. Oh, thanks a lot for the soup. 3 months in a row, the comic. Thanks a lot for the soup. Very appreciate to support my channel. Hope you enjoy the streamings. Thanks for that 3 months. Thanks a lot. We can go herdier. It's the herdier time, boys. Or not yet? I guess we need to wait. The herdier time. I will put this because he has... I don't want that hydro stuff. The herdier time, boys. The fairy is gonna go for these. Broken turn 2. Oh, another one? Perfect. So it's the herdier time. We can attack with herdier. Yeah, 50 for 3 energies. Yeah, trade to trade. Se puede decir que Zora es tu Celso. Correcto. Zora siempre lo remonta todo. Totalmente de acuerdo, Pogonita. Totalmente de acuerdo. Ese es Zoroark. Ese es Zoroark, Cynthia. Ok. La gana del GX. So it's time to herdier, boys. Electric Power, Stretcher, Electric Power. Because I want to put herdier, Jeremy. Because the comic soup. Thanks a lot for following the Pelipper Post. Really nice nickname. Thanks, the Pelipper Post. Because I want to put herdier. No, Ninetales is good with the GX attack, but we already used the GX attack, so. It's unnecessary now because we already used the GX, right, Jeremy? But we used the GX, that is the thing. We already used the GX. Herdier for Ultra or for Lele. We are gonna take 2 prizes, so I guess double Electric Power. We are gonna take 2 prizes, so double Electric Power seems faster. Right, like 160. Electric Power! Herdier boy! Let's go! Let's go for Electric Power. Busted. That was funny. I will keep alive with the other boy. 210, 220. Broken herdier. Buenas noches. ¿Qué pasa, Boridis? Buenas noches. Todos los días. ¿Qué tal? ¿Todo bien? Nah, sepan, let's do the KO. Imagine if literally we don't draw the electric power. Never mind. ¿Todo bien, Sol Díaz, Borgitis? ¿Ganaremos una partida con este mazo? ¿Ganaremos una partida? So we need to top deck Electric Power or Supporter. Guzma, what are you gonna Guzma? ¿The other set ahora? Probably. Ok. It's fine. So, please, stop the time. I want to win one game. Quiero ganar una partida con este mazo. Only one game. ¿Por qué juegas un chucho? Últimamente juego ratas. Chuchos. La gana del GX para hundir la moral, en plan. Sí, totalmente. So please top deck something. Top deck electric power, please. Oh my god. Top deck electric power, please. We have free retreat, so we will put herdier. Top deck time, please. Let's go. No. So hopefully he has no Guzma. Please. Raikou's okay here, yeah. Raikou time, I guess. Raikou time. Hopefully he has no Guzma, please. Oh, why attach? We should attach into the herdier. Because we have the fade here. Oh, we can attach the fade into the night edge, it's fine. Están calentando todos ahora, todos calentando. Please, no Guzma, no Guzma. Don't Guzma me. this. Don Guzma. He already have one Guzma. Four cards in hand. So please, give me that. Okay. Here my Raikou. Here my Raikou. Lele for Guzma. Please, play only one Lele. You only play one Lele. You only play one Lele. You don't play two Leles. Don't play two Leles. Or his price. You don't play two Leles. You don't play two Leles. Okay, Poipol. Poipol is fine. Poipol is fine. Maybe his Lele is price. Probablemente Lele está en premio. Vamos a ver. Cynthia. Okay. Ultra Space. So he needs another B-string. He needs another B-string. He needs another B-string. He has another B-string. Is the B-string master or not? Is the B-string master or not? Not really fine. He gets turning, pounding turn. I mean, he needs to discard 3 energies now. He has only 2 in the discard, so he needs to discard 3. So then we KO, and we can win the win by with Coco, right? Tapu Koko. We can win the game with Tapu Koko GX. Thanks for following, Kaio Idan. Thanks a lot for the follow. Maybe he do the GX attack. Yeah. He already do the GX attack. So Cynthia to draw one lightning energy seems fine. What good top deck. Lightning energy. LOL. So I will thin the deck to draw one lightning energy. Double acrobike, I guess. Double acrobike. I need to draw one energy. Double acrobike. Probably acrobike choice fan. Okay. So this is fine. So I will Ultra Ball to thin the deck. Tapu Koko for next turn, probably. First Acrobike. So close. So close. Okay, yeah. So he needs a lot of stuff right now, like Blaze Fallow on Fire, Energy Switch. La verdad es que la granadera ha hecho su función, que es unirte la mano. No sabía ni qué hacer, Julio. Okay, so now he needs like Blaze Fallow on Fire, Energy Switch, 150, right? He needs a lot of things. Tito! Tito, Blaze Fallow. So no more B-strings, so he needs energy switch, yes or yes. Can we reach... Can we reach 4,000 ladder points? Can we reach 4,000 ladder points? Oh, he killed because it's a 3 price turn, my fault. Oh, never mind. He killed because it's a 3 price turn. Okay, okay, okay. So we are gonna lose. We are gonna lose. I mean, with Guzma we win the game. With Guzma we win the game. Okay. With Guzma we win the game, boys. Why didn't even attach the energies? I don't know. I was too lazy. I was too lazy. With Guzma we win the game. Please give me the Guzma. Oh no, but we can. So we simply attack. We can't bench twice. No, but we can't. 120, 150 was not KO. Nice button. I mean, there is no difference for the button or not. So, if he has Guzma, he wins. So we can bench Top Goku and Guzma at the same point. The wish was only the same because he was like 90, 120, 150, so not KO. Yeah, with Coco, Guzma, Delele, we had the win. With Coco and stuff, we have the win. And now, if the opponent has Guzma, we have the lose. Ah. So we didn't win yet. We didn't win yet. So sad. Yeah, we had the Coco, GX, Guzma, Electric Power, Choice Band. Okay, so another try. We need to win one game, please. I want to win one game. Guzma. We'll play it. Come on, let's go. Come on, another place for all. So, remember when we bricks? When we break and we had 3 Guzma in hand, and now after Acrobikes we didn't have anyone. Anyone. Make some change. What change I will do? What change I will do? The aura is not that great. We are 0-4 over 5. We are 0-4 over 5. I mean, can we win one game before? Look at this. Draw better. Maybe I'm super bad. No. Can we attack with Lele? Or is your lightning Pokemons? Okay. Lightning Pokemons. Busted change. Play a different deck. Another try. Let's go. Another try. We need to win one and change the deck. Let's go. This white Kyurem deck, probably. Yeah, I know it's Sepandage, but that is not excuse. It's not excuse. By the way, thanks to Sepandage for giving me the Reiku. Thanks to Sepandage for giving me the Reiku. Because I had 0 Reikus. Okay, we have Beacon, we have Nest Ball, we have Cynthia. That is a... Oh, Sora the Seedwine. That is a good life. He plays Macargo too? He plays Macargo? Because she was like grass, fire, water. Okay, so Nest Ball for Zeraora. I think. Probably not. So he's going to Zeraora. Tito. Cynthia and Beacon. Let's go. This is a good start. Reiko seems good at one point of the game. Maybe not. So Striker for later. Perfect. Attach. Zeraora. Beacon. Okay, that's nice. So, 90s in case he can't KO. 90s in case he can't KO. Probably. Another Zeraora seems fine. Let's see. If you lose this, scrap the deck. Si pierdes esta, cambia de mazo entero. vamos a ver. Zoroark. Zoroark, DCE, TXT to the Bullpix. Oh. I mean, if we top deck the stadium. If we top deck the stadium, we kill with Zeraora, right? Stadium is busted. We need to top deck the stadium. The opponent has the DCE. What do you think, boys? Do you think the opponent... Of course! How can he whiff the DCE turn 2? How can he whiff the DCE turn 2? Why not grab the shackle? I forgot. But yeah, now we can draw it. Now we can draw it. So, we are gonna top deck the stadium, okay? We are gonna top deck the stadium, okay, boys? We are gonna top deck the stadium. I'm that sure that I'm gonna electric power because we are gonna draw the stadium. I know it. I definitely know it. Look at this. Stadium supporter. No. KO this boy. KO this boy. No Zoruas. KO this boy. Touch. Broken set ahora. Let's go. We had the supporter, not the stadium. We had the supporter, it's fine. Voy a hacer ahora. No ganas ni una. LOL. So, he judge? They play rat judge too? What is the fire Pokemon they have? What is the fire Pokemon they have? So, we need one electric power, right? So, acrobike for 19. Oh, broken deck, look at this. This is broken. No way we lose. No way we lose, boys. No way we lose. No way we lose. Broken deck. How we lose that? How we lose the other games? How we lose the other games? Nah, we whiff. How we lose the other games? Deck is broken. I will simply attack, right? Boom! How we lose before? Look at this. Now we retreat 220 broken. Team será ahora. Ojalá tío la zona ártica. Vaya mazo, voy a montármelo. Y ahora estoy hypeando será ahora. I'm hyping será ahora for the regionals, boys. I'm hyping será ahora for the regionals. Imagine he has double the Seedwai with one trade. And kill será ahora. Imagine he has. If he has double the seed, why we lose? If he has double the seed, why we lose? Okay. Phew. Almost. Almost. Can we fit the Roland Golem? Oh, please! I want to fit the Roland Golem. I'm hyping. Zerara for the regionals. That is the plan. I guess we don't need any more shackle. We don't need any more shackle. Right? We don't need any more shackle. I will attach. Will Kuzma. Yeah, Kuzma seems fine. I will retreat. Acrobike. Cynthia seems better than Sophocles now. KO? I don't know. I'm super confused. of my place. We need the stadium, boys, to win the game. We need the stadium. Let's go. Please give me the stadium. We need to win, boys. Stadium to win the first game. The Striker can KO Rowlet. That's true. Oh, we should attach the lightning to the Zep Striker. Yeah, Samsila. We should attach the lightning to Zep Striker. Ah, my fault. We can lose yet. We can lose. Finally, first the Seedwai, lul. Please attach a DCE. Attach a DCE and I will Coco GX you. No, never lucky. We can lose. No, I don't want to lose. We need to top deck the stadium. So, we are gonna lose. Oh my god. We are gonna lose. That is not funny. Electric power. We need a stadium, boys. We need a stadium. Please, come on. We win a game. We win a game. Okay, time to change the deck. Sorry, Serpentage. We have 1 hour to play one deck. Master deck. So, what can we play? Can we play... Poconita wants to play Grumble, right? So let's play some Grumble. Poconita wants to play, wants to see Grumble, so let's play some Grumble. Yay! We win! Now delete it. Was funny. Yeah, for sure, 7H. I tried. it was funny, 7H. Probably I play super bad. Probably the deck is good. Probably the deck is good and I play super bad, so sorry for that, and thanks for the Raikou. Oh, we top deck the stadium, we are super lucky. We are super lucky. Like, super lucky. It was funny. Yeah, we should see the Odense Striker, right, Chifu? Yeah, it was funny. I always accept ideas from... I always accept ideas from Sep and H and everyone that want to... I accept ideas to everyone that want to try decks. So if you have some ideas, message me and I will try your deck. I need to try the Real Games list that he sent me when we play Spanned again. So we face a Quagsire, Ninetales, Naganadel deck. Tomorrow we show you most spice. Oh, okay, so tomorrow we play another spice deck. Ultra Ball. Okay, so Grumble is gonna KO this Goopa. That is a Mook. Hopefully no Mook, please. Okay, I will play Volbeat Illumis. H2. I will play Volbeat Illumis. Let's go. We have infinite days to try decks, so... Send me list. Oh, broken. Send me list because we have... We have infinite days to try decks and decks and decks and decks and decks and decks. Imagine I have this Grumble turn in Latin America International. Of course, impossible. Go Sopra. Go Sombra, go Cini, go Cini, go Petro, go Cini. So yeah, we have a lot of days to try deck, so... No! Leave my Slugma. Leave my Slugma. So we need to top deck Switch. Top deck Switch or top deck Guzma, let's go. Top deck Switch or top deck Guzma. Please, 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 please. Double Poipole, okay. So if we lower first... Yeah, Fiblower first. Okay, now give me a Mac Cargo. Okay. We take the Oranguru and... This is gonna be the correct order, I guess. I mean, it's the same, we are gonna draw... We are gonna draw three. And then it depends on the thing. So now we need to think. We're not the Sluggy Boy. Oh, broken. So now we need to think. Oh my god, why we play this deck? Why we play this deck? We need to think now. We need to think now. I don't want to think. I'm too lazy. We have the Switch in the deck? Yeah, we have the Switch in the deck. We have the Switch in the deck, so... Ah, that is so complicated game. That is so complicated game. Ultra Ball, Normal Cargo, put it, Switch. But we draw one more energy. One more. That is so complicated. I will take the risk, boys. I will take the risk, okay? I will take the risk. It's funny to take some risk sometimes. It's funny to take some risk. So. We need to... Don't do that at home. Don't do that at home. We need to draw one extra card that you can... That we can use. One extra card that we can use, please. Hi. I'm so bad at this game. It could be an energy. It could be a stadium. It could be a Pokénap, it could be a Great Ball, it could be a Nest Ball, it could be a ton of things. Big brain deck. So sad when you need to think. Why not get the Theranguru? We need to make Carbon Field to have the perfect combo. Oh, the Macargo is still alive. Macargo is still alive. What a life. What a time to be alive. So I will switch. I will draw an Oranguru. Macargo. I will draw a random card that I want to discard. I will Ultra Ball for nothing. Now I will Mac Cargo for the next turn. That is gonna be probably I don't know. Adibati Dumbbells, for example. Ah, finally. Finally. Tito. Tito. Hey, Jimbo. Yeah, we can do it, Jimbo. If he wants, we can play Serara against Mac Cargo. Imagine I run like this. It happened to me in Latin America International. Happened to me in Latin America International. It was so hard. So hard. Please no. Sí, porque ni también me gusta jugarla así. Yo, es la lista que tengo, me gusta jugarla así. Va bastante guay, la verdad. Please no. Like. Okay, so time to put the shrine and hit 30 because I don't want to activate his GX. So it's time to put the shrine. It's time to put the shrine. I don't want to attack for 190 or 160 because he can do the GX. Oh, he did the 160 attack. Okay. Then it's fine. Then it's fine. So, I will go for. We need to put the shrine. I will go for shrine. I mean, I'm not gonna attack for a lot of damage this turn. I'm not gonna attack for a lot of damage this turn. So I will prepare the next turn. I will prepare the next turn. So we need the Snubbull. And I will probably Palpat for Guzma Dianta, probably. Oh, we can draw. We can draw one card on purpose. Perfect. And now we Mac Cargo for the next turn, okay? Now we Mac Cargo for the next turn. It's gonna be probably Palpat. Or Choice Band. Palpat seems fine. So I don't hit a lot of damage on purpose because I don't want to activate his GX. I will simply hit 30. So next time we can KO the Ninetales. Because Lele is gonna die every turn. Lele is gonna die every turn, so we don't need to Lele to Guzman the Lele. It's gonna be the last two prizes probably. Gonna be the last two prizes probably. Yeah, I don't have Guzman. Yeah, I got a Quasire. Use Oranguru for reachable and draw two energies. Lul, that was funny, the comic. Mira el Quasar, qué bonito. Mira lo que bonito. Ay, el Quasar. You already have three Brooklets? Okay, two Brooklets. Maybe he needs to waste his GX now. Maybe. A ver, contra este bicho solo. Porque si le hace 190 o 160, te hace el GX y te mueve todos los contadores. Solo contra este bicho. So you only don't do 190 o 160 against this GX because the GX KO you. ¿Me explico? Bonita, solo contra este bicho. So, la gana del time. La gana del time. He retreats. Oh, he puts a single Goopa. He puts a single Goopa. Goopa. Give me a Grumble. Broken. Give me a Grumble. So, we can Guzma this Lele. We can Guzma this Lele. I need Ultra Ball, right? So we Palpat, draw Ultra Ball. Then we evolve Guzma. That deck is super complicated. That deck is super complicated. So we need Guzma and then Ultra Ball, right? We need Guzma and then Ultra Ball. I think. Withdraw Guzma, bla bla bla. Then Ultra Ball. Tough. Okay. Because now we evolve. Yeah, so thing is fine. So now we draw two cards. And now Ultra Ball. So complicated deck. Can this deck lose with this setup? No, can't lose. Can't lose. Orangur for Ultra Ball. Discard the Ultra Ball. Take nothing. 160. So complicated to play. Imagine a lot of misplays I did in. Imagine a lot of misplays I did in Latin America. Ugh. Victory. I did so many misplays. When you put two Macargo, two Oranguru, two Granbull, it's like auto win. Ese Pokémon que prefiere el Gooper. Buah, qué malo. Qué malo. Qué malo. Easy. Easy clap. So yeah, when you set up 2-2-2 the comic, you auto win. Broken hand, look at this hand. So broken hand. Oh my god, look at this hand. Broken hand. Oh, easy Blaze Fallon, boys. Easy Blaze Fallon, boys. What an easy matchup. What do you think about playing two dumbbells? Yeah, I like two dumbbells, but I prefer three choice band, I guess. I prefer three choice band, I guess. But yeah, two dumbbells is good for the mirror and Malamar and stuff. But I guess I prefer three choice one dumbbells, but for sure you can enter it. For sure you can enter it. What an easy matchup. I didn't face any single Blaze Fallon in Latin America. What an easy matchup, boys. What an easy matchup. Should we play against Stefan? Será ahora against Macargo? Stefan is challenging me. Boys, should we face a Macargo GX deck? Stefan is challenging me. We accept it? We accept it? The challenge? Será ahora against Macargo or we don't accept it? You don't go for a Snubbull here. Probably. Yeah, it's fine. We have a broken hand anyway. Lol, he played this card. Lol. He plays the Fairy Fling. But yeah, I guess you are correct. So we accepted the challenge of Stefan Ivanov. Or not. Or we don't accept the challenge. What do you think? We accept the challenge or not? So I want to blah blah blah, blue blue blue. I will go Oranguru simply. LOL! I don't want to discard this. But it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. So we go for probably Nestball. Sorry, Oranguru. Accept the challenge. Okay, so we accept it. We accept the challenge. Let's go. People is crazy. Why people want to sue that matchup? The actual number one in Europe ranking Counter League Cup. He spent 100 euros of wrong. I know, he's crazy. That guy is crazy. I know that this guy is crazy. I already know it, so... That's right, was sad. That was happening to me every time in Latin America. That happened to me every time in Latin America. We always throw like nothing. I'm here for the match. Hey, the Citadels. Are you here for the matchup? Nice that. Orangulo for one. Apricorn for this. Ultra Ball. I don't want to put Grumble, because if we top deck another Grumble, we can't beat the Grumble into the hand. So I'm here for the matchup. So let's see if I win or not. Gonna be funny. I'm here to learn difference in Spanish and English cards. That's a good one. Oh, what an easy match. Boys. Why didn't face any single base balloon? I didn't face any single place for. What is the nickname of He tenido suerte. What is the nickname of Stefan? Is Lubilul, right? I guess it's Lubilul. So pam parara pam. Pium. Pium. Hola guru, let's go. Poken up, yeah. Weave. I will put the disorder for example. I don't care. Treasure, boom. Mag cargo for the next turn. So it's Bando. It's Lubilul, right? So I will challenge him. Easy matchup. Easy matchup, boys. So, time to challenge Lubilul. ¿Cuánta energía juega? Juego 7. Juego 7 energies. 7 energías. So, tell me when Lubilul is finished. So great ball, weave, poking up, weave, pew pew pew. Grumble is broken, boys. He's ready. Okay, so I'm finishing. Grumble is ready. What is the play? Ser ahora. The play is ser ahora, for sure. So, where is Lubilul? Here. Accept. Challenge Lubilul. Set ahora time, boys. We need to do our best. Where is it ahora? Come on. Where is it ahora? Where is it ahora? I have too many decks. I play too much. I play too much. Let's go. Where is it ahora? I play too much. Let's go, boys. It's our time to shine. Good luck. Good luck, you too. Let me read the rules again. You need to play some League Cups. Desi Tales. Está la gana de suerte porque no tiene book. So we need to do our best. We need to do our best to beat that deck. With Zeraora, let's go. Let's go. So you are Team Zeraora or Team Macargo? Lost the coin flip. GG, lol. Time to do a broken GX. Time to do a broken GX. Time to do a broken GX. Let's go. I will draw the mulligan, yes. Broken Nest Ball. You need to play some caps. Yes, it is. You need to play some caps. Ah, Makarov X. Apricorn, he is so lucky. Apricorn turn 1, he is so lucky. So we are gonna hala 0-4. Top deck shackle, please. Top deck shackle, top deck shackle, top deck ultra ball, top deck shackle. Please, top deck shackle or top deck ultra ball. Top deck shackle, top deck ultra ball. So the plan is 160, 190 with choice one, 2 electric powers, 250. The boy, okay, let's go. Double Nest Ball. Hey, yo, hi. Vamos, Macargo. Team Macargo. Nice to see you here. Hi. To all the new people, don't forget to follow the channel if you don't want to miss other streams. Thanks a lot for the new followers, and don't forget to follow me if you want to see more streamings other days. Maybe I got 13-5 mulligans. Go for the 2. Turn 1 Raikou kill. Oh my god, that is gonna be crazy stuff. If we got that, gonna be crazy. I guess I will Nest Ball first. Nest Ball first. And now Acrobike for Ultra Ball. Oh my god. God, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. So we need to throw one energy into the Hala, right? Can we take the risk? Should we take the risk or not? Should we take the risk or not? Like discard 2 and the Hala? Nah, we're not gonna take the risk. We are not gonna take the risk, I guess. Oh, the Fairy Energy is price. The Fairy Energy is price. The Fairy Energy is price. So I will save the countdown for later. We could take the risk, but it's fine. Imagine he has a KO turn 2. There's such a Guzma. Yeah, no risk. No risk. Imagine he has the KO turn 2. Mañana a las 7, Pogonita. Mañana a las 7 porque juega el Barça, exacto. Hey, Manu, ¿qué tal? Imagine he has the KO turn 2. No, please. No, no, no. Don't KO me turn 2. He does? No. No, 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 no. Más cargo broken. No, don't kill me, turn 2. Don't kill me, turn 2. Is this a best of 3? Yeah, best of 3. Please don't kill me, he has, no, don't, no, please, tell me that, no, please. Macargo es bueno, ok, so Macargo is good, Macargo is good. ¿Cómo estás? ¿Todo bien y tú? ¿Cómo está Tort? ¿Todo bien? Do you have any clue how Macargo works? I don't know. This is 50. Oh, he can do 200 turn 2? Nah, he whiffs. He can do 200 turn 2, he whiffs. Macargo said out of powers. That is funny. He whiffs. I'm really sure he whiffs. He's gonna weave, for sure. Gracias, amigo, de nada. Gracias a ti, Tort. See you in Harrogate, Tort. It's gonna be funny. It's gonna be funny. He's gonna weave. He weaves the energy. He weaves the energy for sure. Okay, now he can't weave. Now he can't weave, right? We are Team Lily always. Team Lily is the best. Team Lily is the best. Look at this setup. Broken Macargo deck. Broken Macargo deck. 200 turn 2. So close. So close, boys. So close, boys. Team Lily for sure. Elm is bad. Yeah, Thomas Drummer. If you play the deck, you whiff. If you face the deck, they hit 200 turn 2. 200 turn 2 for sure. But, I mean, we can come back. Let's go, we can come back. Time to come back, boys. Time to come back, boys. Time to come back, boys. Whiff. LOL! LOL! What happened? He whiffs? He... Hey! My stadium! No, 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 I mean... Wait, 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 wait. No, 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 no. He just got electric power stadium bandito? Thanks for the 100 bits, Tamat. Thanks a lot. Team Lily all the way. Thanks a lot. Really appreciate it. Thanks for the bits. Come on. Look at this. Magma GX. Okay, so you have a good deck. Come on. That was a broken GX turn. Please. Please give me 2 electric powers. Please give me 2 electric powers. Never lucky. Look at these discards! Look at these discards! Look at these discards! It was insane! It was insane! It was insane! Ah! It was insane! It was so lucky! It was so lucky! So lucky! Look at this! He discarded electric power, mountain and Dito. Y hace el Heri y recupera un objeto del descarte. Team Apricorn. What is the Team Bonnie? Yeah, we need to play Team Bonnie. We need to play Sagar GX another day, Desitales. We need to play Bonnie another day for sure. Team Clem, Desitales. Es por la risa del Heri más que nada. He was so lucky, he discarded my Thunder Mountain. Pick up Coco and attach button. Oh, that's true. I don't play any Coco. You mean Coco GX? But yeah, that's true. Coco GX, button, 130, and then set ahora. That's true. Definitely true. I'm super bad at this game, sorry. I need to change and play video games. Correcto, pero Amparo GX todavía no ha salido, ¿verdad, Manu? Amparo GX no ha salido todavía. Rip. But yeah, that's true. 130. Wishful button. Hey, yo. Definitely true. Come back to BGC. Pedro needs another bootcamp. Yeah. The bootcamp was crazy good. The bootcamp was crazy good. Cuando salga es bueno, cuando salga es bueno. Totalmente. He's so lucky. He's so lucky. Herdir is the best. Herdir is the best. Okay, so now we can do the 130 Coco turn. With Cynthia. Come play ultimate with me instead, Pedro. Mario Paz after. Yes! Which I should do that. Let's play ultimate. No more TCG, please. No more TCG. No more TCG. Cynthia. I will go for probably electric powers for later. Or one nest ball maybe. Nah, that is fine. That is fine. So Acrobike. Pues Bando. If he Guzma we lose, right? Igusma will probably lose. Mascargo is so broken. Mario Party is a skill game, okay? Mario Party is a skill game, boys. Mario Party is super skill game. It's super skill game. Mario Party best game, definitely. I'm the king of Mario Party, boys. I'm the king of Mario Party. No one beats me. No one beats me. We play like 4 games, I won 3 games. Easy. Easy. Every time I said skill game. We played 4 games with the best minds in Europe. With the best minds in Europe. And I won 3 games. Super easy, super easy. No one could beat me. Only Jens one game. It means you flipped good dice. Yes. I'm good at RNG. I'm really good at RNG. Mascargo GX. How many stretcher we play? One? That is a problem. If we play one stretcher, that is a problem. Because we have no more Zera Horas. We have no more Zera Horas. Is that like crazy turn one and look at this turn two discarded. Never lucky. Yeah, if only Dito wasn't me. My son plays Zera Horas to Pococo GX. Oh, interesting. You got a stretcher with Herdier. Oh, but we have Ditto in the Lost Zone. We have Ditto in the Lost Zone. Never lucky. Corriente de lava. Corriente de lava 200. Corriente de lava 200. Corriente de lava. So. I'm not gonna do the stuff. Electric power 1. Electric power 2. Lily for energy. Nice. Busted. Attack 90. Touch. Broken. Tapu Koko. Raikou's decent. Raikou's super cool. Maybe Coco Promo is better. Yeah. But Naganadel is fine, right? Too? But Tapu Koko Promo is like, you don't need like attachment, Naganadel, retreat. You simply Coco and stuff. I guess we can't win, but I guess we can't win. How many fire energies they play? How many fire energies they play? How many energies they play? A lot, right? He plays a lot of energies. So now I'm good for Guzma. Macargo Poggers. Well played. Well GX. They play 10. Lol, he plays 11 at least. Oh, 12 or 14, yeah. That's a lot of energies. Okay, so game 2. Let's go into game 2. Victini recovers the energy, right? Let's go game 2. My time to shine. Now we are gonna draw better, for sure. He had a broken turn 2. He had a broken turn 2. Can he play another one or maybe not? Can he play another one or maybe not? Maybe he can't play more than one game? Maybe he wants to win 1-0. Easy. Yeah, that was his finish game. So, let's continue playing. We need to reach 4,000. We need to reach 4,000 ladder points. Let's go. It's gonna be my record. It's gonna be my record. He's too afraid. Yeah, he said, nah, I won against the top 4 at Worlds. No more games. I had the win. Okay, so Grumbles to broken, let's go. Oh, I put Seraora? No, I don't want to play that deck. No. I click Grumble, I promise. No, more Seraora, no. Is this a mirror match? Probably. Yeah, I know. No problem, it's fine. He had to go, yeah. It's fine. So why he didn't host me? Ask Stefan why he didn't host me. Say Stefan to host me, please. Say Stefan to host me. Some more V-Ways. Oh, it's the Salazzle Blazefallon deck. Another easy win. Salazzle Blazefallon deck. Another easy win. Oh, easy. That is easy. Oh, Salazzle. We didn't use her deer. We couldn't use her deer. No Kiawe, Lele Price, maybe. Easy win, boys. Close to 4,000, close to 4,000, close to 4,000, boys. Water Psychic, normal deck. Thanks for the host. Thanks a lot. Merci, merci beaucoup for the follow. For the host, Stefan Ivanov. Bonjour to everyone. Hi to everyone, I'm Pedro. Thanks a lot for that host. Hope you enjoy the stream. We are playing some Serara and Granbull decks today. To the new people that don't know me, I'm Pedro Torres, top 4 at Worlds this year. You can check my schedule below the screen. And let's have fun, enjoy and chill this time on a stream. It's gonna be a really nice... place and a stream, so still have fun. Gonna be funny. I will save the Guzma. Yeah, I will save the Guzma. That 2D Anta is not that great. So bonjour. Normally I speak Spanish or English. Sorry, I don't know a lot of French. But I hope you enjoy the stream. And yeah, GG Stefan for that game. It was super funny. Varet, varet. Oui, oui. Merci beaucoup. Voulez-vous coucher de voix sensual and stuff. So yeah, hi to everyone. Hope you enjoy the stream. To all my Spanish, sorry, French. To all the French friends. Hope you're having a good time. Pelo, pelo. So, top deck Ultra Ball. Top deck Ultra Ball. Ultra Ball. Top deck! Never lucky. Never lucky. Je m'appelle. Je m'appelle Pedro! Je m'appelle Pedro Torres. I study French, but I don't remember like nothing. I study French, but I don't remember like nothing, so... It's fine. It's fine. But all the new people, don't forget to follow me if you don't want to miss the stream. Follow for this, I guess this. Like follow. So you don't miss any stream. Any future streams. Normally I stream Monday to Friday, so check the schedule. And check it on my Twitter too. We play funny decks. We chill. We enjoy some TCG. I'm preparing for Harrogate Regionals. For sure. Lot of people today here, thanks a lot to everyone, lot of people today, new followers, host and beats and subscribers, a really good day. Yeah. Please Oranguru, give me something interesting. Oranguru, give me an Ultra Ball, an Apricorn, something, give me something Oranguru. never. No, Apricorn. We need Apricorn. We are never lucky playing this deck. We are never lucky playing this deck. Never lucky playing this deck. So now you can retreat at least. Now you can retreat at least. The shrine is doing his work. The shrine is doing his work. Pam pa pam pam pa pam pa pam pa pam. Tu 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 tu. Cynthia. So he puts 30 to the mag cargo. Pa pam. If he puts another Greninja. The Makaro is at 80 HP, so 10 HP left. So that is nice. I'm good at RNG. Yeah, definitely Jeremy, definitely. Definitely Jeremy. Okay, nice. Definitely nice. So I will go for an Ultra Ball probably. So I will Nest Ball first. Or another Sluggy Boy. Now we'll go Nest Ball. So now Mag Cargo for Ultra Ball. We draw with Oranguru. We use Nest Ball for Oranguru. Oranguru for one, Ultra Ball. Okay, so. Or we can Nest Ball. No, that is the correct order, I guess. Maybe I'm bad. So now we Oranguru for one. Right? So now Nest Ball for Oranguru. Yeah. It's super hard to play this deck. Don't do at home. Don't do at home. Super hard to play this deck. Now Ultra Ball for Snubbull. Perfect. Now it's fine. Now we have the setup completely good. Completely good setup. Take a prize, shrine for the Glaceons and Greninjas and stuff. So he hits 110 or 130 with the GX. We didn't lose with Grumble yet, right? We didn't lose yet. We didn't lose yet with the Grumble Boy. So many good matchups. Now it's time to draw your Nest Balls. Of course. In Latin America, I had a really hard time. Every time I draw like nothing, I had a really hard time. So 20 left into the Macargo boy. 20 left. You lost with Lightning Ramble? No, no, that don't count. That doesn't count. No. 999. 999. 999. Okay, he killed this Luggy. He already used the GX, okay. So now we can't kill this boy, so we are gonna put another Sluggy boy, probably. Perfect. Perfect, honestly. I will simply Oranguru. And now prepare the next turn. I will prepare the next turn, so it's gonna be a Fairy Energy, probably. Fairy Energy, probably. Simply attack. Because he's gonna shuffle the Greninja in the deck anyway, so. So he killed Mag Cargo, okay. But the Slugma is alive, so we can Energy Ultra Ball for Mag Cargo and stuff. So it's fine. He streams Ninja, you lose? Probably yes. Probably yes. Probably yes. So, if he has a field blower or something. If he has a field blower or something, probably we lose, yeah. So, I will draw three cards. And then Oranguru. And then Makargo, sorry. I will draw Peace. Trouble. Grumble. I guess we benched this before, right? Yeah. Phew. Almost. Almost. Probably goes for Choice Band, probably. Okay, or the Green Ninja or something. I mean, it's too much HP, so. Not really sure. Not really sure. He has the Guzma probably into the Makargo. That Guzma Makargo is not funny. That Guzma Makargo is not funny. Not funny. And now he can keep the Greninja alive, yeah. Can keep the Greninja alive. 190, 200 is not KO, so let's put this. So it's definitely the same. There is room for ninja? I don't know. It's the same to hit more damage or less damage. I will simply Oranguru. Or simply Oranguru. We have Ditto in the deck. We have Ditto in the deck or not? I want to hit the stretcher, honestly. I really want to hit the stretcher. I really want to hit the stretcher. We need the Slugma back. We need the Slugma back. We need the Slugma back. But I guess it's not gonna be that easy. Not gonna be that easy. This okay. Okay, so now he's gonna hit 110. Yeah, probably that matchup is complicated. Probably that matchup is complicated, right? Probably the matchup is complicated. So now he shuffle and put this boy, so. Seems super hard. Seems super hard. Seems super hard. If he spam like this. I don't know why I can't view. I don't know why I can't view my channel in the Twitch. Can you watch it? Because I don't know, I can't watch it now. Maybe it's a problem of my PC or my computer, but can you watch it, the stream? Can you watch the stream? Because I don't know why I can't watch it. So probably it's my computer problem. Seems okay, so it's my computer that I can't. I watch like a black screen, so it should be my computer. because it seems like a black screen. Okay, perfect. So, okay, so this for sure. For sure. Persor and Guru, we really need, I mean, I guess we can't win, right? I guess we can't win. But we Palpat for Guzma. The Anta Guzma seems fine. Okay, now for... I will put that order. Yeah, Greninja spam is super complicated to beat. Greninja spam is super complicated to beat. So Shrine. The Anta for probably... Richard and... Oh, these two. Stretcher back. I'm trying, but there's like... Like, no way. Like, no way. I mean, he needs to hit DC time to time, right? He needs to hit DC, 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 right? But he can get it, so... Skateboard Cynthia. I guess it's gonna be the last game. So close to 4,000, but I hope you had fun with Zeraora and Granbull. Hope you had fun with Zeraora and Granbull. Please don't hit the DC one time only. Don't hit the DC for once. Miss the DC. I put the YouTube relaxing Pokemon music compilation. So that is the music, but I didn't play Mystery Dungeons. Yeah, for sure Swampert can help. For sure Swampert can help. Definitely. Swampert can help. I didn't play. That's so nice, yeah. Definitely yes. So if he puts one frog at there, we lose, right? So we need a three bricks. We need that hip bricks. That seems complicated. We need that hip bricks. That seems super complicated. Now hit the Guzma, really? Please, with the Frogadier, only one time. With the Frogadier, only one time. On the list games, okay, thanks Turt. I will put in the buy list, thanks a lot. I will play, I will test that deck. That, lol. My mind, I will play that game, not test that deck, sorry. My mind is so focused on TCG, too much. Please, quit the Frogadier, can you break one turn? No, no! Impossible, he whiffs. Impossible, he breaks one turn. No! 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 So, it was funny. It was funny. So, I will shoot the setup. So, 15 points to 4,000 ladder broken. I will shoot the setup at least. Setup at least. Serpent is least. Super funny. It was a funny day, I guess. It was a funny day. One fading eye linings. Really funny day. Thanks a lot to the new followers, subs, new people here, for the host, for the games with Stefan, for the beats, to everyone. It was a really funny day, funny way to start the Monday. No, I can't lock it. So yeah, tomorrow the same hour, but 2 hours before, okay? 2 hours before. Broken list. So yeah, thanks a lot to everyone. Tomorrow, 2 hours before. Hope you enjoy, and yeah, have a good night, day, and stuff. Let's host some friends. Así que bueno, muchas gracias a los que han estado, espero que hayan disfrutado, que se lo hayan pasado bien. Mañana a la misma hora, 2 horas antes, ¿ok? Que hay Champions. Así que bueno, muchísimas gracias. So tomorrow we play Lost March. Y a meme. Tomorrow we play Lost March, okay? So don't miss the Lost March stream tomorrow. Thanks a lot everyone for that support. Like always, we reached like 40-50 viewers today, so that was great. We grow time to time. So see you tomorrow and let's host some friends. Have fun and yeah, see you.